back. Those wheels are intense.
Mommy! Amicia, it's Mommy!
What?
It's coming from over there! We have to go!
No! You're not going!
But why? Let go of me!
Hugo! Hugo!
There! She's in there! Mommy!
Stop! It's not her! No! No!
Oh, Jesus.
Hugo! I need you!
I'm coming! Where are you?
It's not Mommy, Hugo!
Mommy, I can't see you!
No! No! Shut up! Let go of me! I did it for him! And I'll kill you again if I have to! I'll kill all of you! No, not now. Hugo!
What are you doing?
No, this not Nicholas! Don't touch him! No!
Where is your
Hugo!
Sister?
Run! Get away from me!
There is no one there. Come. Let's go.
All these
boys.
That was a good dream sequence. Was that 14? Blood ties? Body mess of my familia.
It is done.
Can I go and see my mother now?
Only the Grand Inquisitor may say.
But you told me.
My words are of no importance. Only those of the Grand Inquisitor. But be sure, you are very precious to him indeed.
Oh shit, am I gonna get to play as Hugo? Let's go, dude.
You hurt me. I have to find Mommy.
Let me loot.
My head. It's nice. Shh. Stop.
Nights in a row I've been on Episangue's duty. When's it gonna end, eh?
Soon. The hour of conjuration approaches. But think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Strange.
I fucked up. It's so hard being short. Don't crush me. Let's go, Hugo. Stealth Master.
so big. Where's mommy?
Material of materials. Gold unique. By breaking you, I clear your way. The way to the blood of the chosen one.
Today's refining gone.
The quality is excellent, but the mass of raw episanguis is decreasing. Our harvesters are being decimated by the rats.
Do your best. The life of the Grand Inquisitor depends on the quality of the distillate.
Screw. Oh shit! I didn't realize those were the bottles. It was nothing. One of the bottles was too hot.
There's nothing there. No point continuing.
Yes, no point continuing to stare at this spot. Yeah, I learned. Doopy doopy doo. Don't mind me. Possibly the loudest stealth section of the game so far.
Hey down there! The distillate is thickening. It will soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape the tanks.
That was close.
20 barrels. We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so. Because that's all we'll be able to produce. It is already a miracle that Vitali's body can take such quantities of episanguis.
His faith protects him. It protects us all.
Something moved. I need...
Oh! Nope.
Hey down there! The distillate is thickening. It will soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape the tanks.
I think I must have, like, brushed into the guy or something.
We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so, because that's all we'll be able to produce. It is already a miracle that Vitali's body takes.
Afraid, not afraid.
City during the conjuration. You on the list?
Yeah. I'll be on the square in front of the cathedral.
Oh, so you'll be right next to the Grand Inquisitor when he frees us, and I'll be stuck here.
We'll all meet again afterwards. The end of the bite. Going to be quite a party.
Come on, be brave.
You gotta trust that the blocks are there if you jump. Path is there. You just gotta believe. Trust in the game designers. Oh, okay. It won't murder me. That's good. hide under tables whenever possible. Sneak is scary. Oh, that's not good. Everything is fine.
Jesus. Enough. I demand to see Vitalis now.
The Grand Inquisitor is very busy.
Busy? I am the Archbishop. I represent the Pope.
Monseigneur, the mission of the Grand Inquisitor is sacred.
His mission was never approved by the Church.
Oh no.
I see here only heresy and occultism. And you, you all follow him on this infernal road.
Measure your words, Excellency. Your rank should make you more cautious.
Madness.
Don't listen to them. The most important thing is mommy.
No, dude, I need lore.
Shut up. Mommy, where are you? Oh no, he mustn't see me.
Drawer.
Magister, the text clearly mentions the ascension of a child during the great plague of Justinian.
I knew it.
The Roman nobles isolated him from the people and worshipped him in secret.
Maybe an ancestor of Hugo de Rune. Continue.
They're talking about me.
Freeing the country from the Bight, the Grand Inquisitor will gain the adoration of the people, and with it, unprecedented political power.
Archbishop Gautier's presence here says a lot. The Pope's court is worried.
And so they should be. Serves them right for not intervening.
The Prima Macula, on the cusp of the first threshold, devours the lost carrier, or walks beside the one who tames it. Master or slave? Order or chaos? But how can we be sure?
Beatrice de Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack. About time.
Oof. Hey. How to get to the basement? Time for this asshole to move. Ow. Oh, I see. Blocks are there if you just jump, brother. Oh, fuck. I may have jumped the gun there a little bit. It's fine.
No matter.
Yeah, he's so busy with his alchemy and stuff. Mm-hmm. Skirt. Let's go. Okay.
You see him, Amicia?
Did it. Now we just gotta go down into the torture chamber as a young child, and everything will be fine. Poor Hugo.
She's in the basement, they said. I have to keep going down.
How do you find the basement? Yo, this place is beautiful.
Grand Inquisitor. The Archbishop has arrived.
Perfect. Bring him in.
Vitalis.
Monseigneur Gautier, I trust your journey went well.
Now spare me your niceties. We grow tired of your little game, Vitalis.
A game, Archbishop? Can a game change the future of the world?
Listen to yourself. You have completely lost your mind. And all this is...
If I may, it's important.
We have the blood of Hugo de Roon.
Have you tested it?
Yes. Alas, Monseigneur. The boy should have reached the first threshold already, but it seems something in his blood has slowed the process. The macula is still in its original state.
No matter.
Okay.
If the books are correct, my blood and his will be bound. When he reaches the next threshold, I shall reach it with him.
That's enough. You play the martyr. But allow me to tell you the truth. You are a vile heretic driven mad by power. The Pope considers you a threat. Vitalis Benevent. You are to be excommunicated.
One can excommunicate a man, Archbishop. But not a saint.
Your Inquisition is over.
Meaning that a new era commences. One where puppets such as yourself will kneel and beg me to save them.
He is with us.
See whether Beatrice de Roon has regained consciousness.
He's scary, but I have to follow him.
Why does she keep resisting like that? We have the same goal. We both fight the plague. Only our methods differ. Her daughter is making the same error.
Huh? Oh shit.
Huh? What was that?
Nope, you're fine. You didn't see nothing.
At ease.
Nothing.
Ad ignem.
Ad lucem, sir. So, you saw the Grand Inquisitor?
Yes. The blood of the carrier flows through his veins. The conjuration will take place.
Splendid. The end of the plague is nigh.
Indeed. But do not lower your guard.
Tip tap, tip tap, tip tap. This guy so knows that I'm here. There's no way.
This guy. I didn't see this guy.
Lord Nicholas. Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother.
Ah, shit.
What's he going to do with her?
Roll somewhere else, you big nerd.
He's leaving quickly.
Just gotta trust that the blocks are there. Brace the childish dumb luck.
I was told that the carrier of the macula is here. Is that right?
The child turned himself in this morning. Apparently there was...
As I was telling you, this guard was devoured, but not completely. His bones were cut up and taken away by the rats.
For what purpose?
To incorporate them into that material we find everywhere.
You mean their nests? They use our dead to build their nests.
Precisely.
Okay.
And if we do nothing, at the rate the dead are accumulating, the nests will eventually join together to form one giant.
And now you're back from outer space. Something, 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 something.
Nest. It's just a matter of time.
So let us pray that Vitalis's conjuration ceremony will indeed take place.
Where is he? I won't find Mammy without him. And his rats.
Tell me.
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention a radical change of diet.
Hey, kid.
Good.
Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey, no. Die quietly. We're trying to work here.
I'd rather he waited a little while. Rats prefer fresh meat.
Damn you. No.
You'll all go to hell. You and your fucking rats.
Ugh. Oh.
Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children.
The fuck?
Your pride.
It's horrible. It's him. He's going to get Mommy.
If she sees her son with a knife to his throat, she'll cooperate.
So Lord Nicholas go past. That the rune woman is gonna suffer, I'd say.
Ah, serves her right.
Such an educated woman. She should have joined our side.
Oh no, she's way too stubborn. But no match for our torture.
He must be near. We can't get out.
Please. At least let me die out there.
You wouldn't like it out there, believe me. At least here, your carcass can still be of value to our alchemists. Think yourself lucky.
just that.
Hey, kid, what the hell are you doing here?
Shh, I have to find my mommy.
The alchemist. Oh, goodness. You shouldn't.
Sorry, I need to go. Goodbye.
Magistrate Arun.
He's talking to mommy.
For the last time, will you answer my questions? Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back. Mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Hide.
Yeah.
Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back.
Oh no, he's coming back. Hide.
Guess I could have hidden over there. That would have been sketchy too, though.
Mummy? Mummy?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia? My darling... You must go if they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my god! All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys. They must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go, then.
He's so happy.
Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
No. You didn't see anything.
Ah, forget it.
Damn straight, forget it.
That the ruined woman has the skin of a real lady. So soft.
Ew.
The knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant sword, everything is ready.
If only Missy was here.
Have I forgotten anything?
No, I don't need her.
With the captain around, the best double check.
Just free them. Yes.
How do you plan on freeing them, little Hugo?
Come on.
Crystal, alchemy shit. The key?
Lanterns. They don't like lanterns. Hey, it works. Shoo.
Right. Oh, yeah, no, 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 no. Where the heck is this key, though? Where the heck am I moving the rats to? Ah, I see it. You leave me alone.
Yes. See you, Misha. I'm going to... My head. Stop shouting. Get by. I have to get them out of there. Maybe with the other lantern.
Screw it. Nope, nope, nope.
I did it. All by myself.
Nope, 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 nope. Is that enough? Can I cheese that? Yeah!
Mommy, I did it! Well done. Come quickly.
This is when the armor guy shows up and is like, I knew you were there the whole time, kid. Now.
It's alright.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Left trigger to aim, and then right trigger to call the rats.
Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get...
Well done.
My headaches.
Oh, that's the first time they've showed Hugo dying.
Everything is all right.
Well done.
you see? My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Screams. They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again. Come on. Find this document. Rats.
No! No!
Run, you big coward. They're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This battle is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mama. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
That's so cool. Nice.
Oh, these roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to loose one of these cages.
Be careful. What did they do to them?
They make them eat people's blood.
Really?
Yes, it's strange. I can feel the black rats, but not these ones.
I see. We need to find a way to get out of here.
I agree. Hello, rats. Do you have somewhere else that you can go? Maybe? Not killing me. That would be nice. Hello, other rats. Yes.
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes.
That's so wild.
Why do I know how to do this?
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula. and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Daroon. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster?
Okay.
Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Oh.
Kill her!
Hugo, make it quick and clean. Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Kill her!
What do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
Just the child.
She's mine.
Try that again. Let's get through that cutscene.
Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
This guy. Can I just tap fire that, I wonder? Just like order them to go somewhere and they'll do it. No, I don't think so.
I can't. Mommy, I want to go home.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours.
God,
you are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Leave me alone. Let me go.
Hugo, listen to my voice. You have to hold on.
Hello, rats, go get him.
I don't feel.
There's a reward for he who kills her!
Busy drone!
The prima macula. It's reacting. Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
Where else are they coming from? Sixty no scope.
That's enough.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He's powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
are tiresome. But he's close now. And we have other pawns we can play.
Uh-oh. Take her away.
Leave him alone! What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry,